Next. Now look here. This is page number 5. Okay. Next, we'll continue with mixture. Mixture, it is of two types: homogeneous mixture and heterogeneous mixture. Homo means same. Genus means composition. So homogeneous mixture means a mixture having same composition throughout. That is called homogeneous mixture. Example, you can think of salt solution. Salt, when it is completely dissolved in water, the composition becomes same throughout. The saltness is the same throughout. Now you cannot see salt particles separately in water. So salt solution is example of homogeneous mixture. Second, sugar solution. Sugar, when dissolved in water, when it is completely dissolved in water, the composition becomes same throughout. So that is again an example of homogeneous mixture, sugar solution. The sweetness becomes the same throughout. So what is homogeneous mixture? A mixture having same composition throughout is called homogeneous mixture. And in homogeneous mixture, it has no visible boundary of separation. Salt, when dissolved in water, now you cannot see salt separately in water. It has no visible boundary of separation. Third, the components of homogeneous mixture cannot be seen even under microscope, like in salt solution. What are the components? Salt and water. And once salt is completely dissolved in water, you cannot see salt in water separately. So in a homogeneous mixture, the components cannot be seen even under microscope. So 3 points you have to remember about homogeneous mixture is, what is homo? Homo means same, genus means composition. So mixture having same composition throughout is called homogeneous mixture. And in homogeneous mixture, there is no visible boundary of separation. And third, the components of homogeneous mixture cannot be seen even under microscope. Example of homogeneous mixture: sugar solution, salt solution, air. Air is what? Mixture of different gases. Vinegar. What is there in vinegar? Acetic acid is dissolved in water and the composition is same throughout. Next, alloys. Alloys like brass, bronze, these all are homogeneous mixture. Look here. Salt solution. How it is prepared? Salt, when dissolved in water. And when salt is completely dissolved in water, the composition becomes same throughout. Now salt is not visible in water. So the component salt and water separately you cannot see. Salt is completely dissolved in water, and what is obtained? Salt solution. So the components in homogeneous mixture you cannot be seen. It cannot be seen even under microscope, and there is no visible boundary of separation. Like sand and water, if you mix, sand come and settle down and water remains on the top. There is visible boundary of separation. But in salt solution, there is no visible boundary of solution. So in homogeneous mixture, there is no visible boundary of separation. Okay.